All right, it is. I have no idea what time it is because I'm not wearing a watch. I'm in an RV park right next to Glacier National Park up in Montana. This trip pretty much started out like any of National Lampoon's vacation movies. It took us 2 days to get here from where I live in southern Utah. So today we woke up, ate breakfast, and then we drove to this Fantasyland looking store. It smells like Disneyland in here.
I hope I can make a movie as good as this one day.
And we went inside one of Glacier's lodges. You can tell I'm enthusiastic about the whole thing. Then we went on a short hike in the rain. Don't fall in. I'm pretty sure they shot the revenant here. That's where he got attacked by the bear. Right over there. This is pretty much how some family vacations go. We're just going to spend the next few days here, and we're just going to relax.
The lights don't move and the colors don't fade. Leaves you empty with nothing but dreams. In a world gone shallow, in a world gone mean. Sometimes there's things a man cannot know. Side. Dawn is is coming, open your eyes. Look into the sun as a new day's rise.